Hello and welcome back to Plant-Base. Today we will be continuing building our base we started in the last episode. Now, if you want to know what happened to my last base, well, we ran out of bioplastic and everyone died. And that's what happened. Hopefully we can get some more people in. And why is this area poor? Why is my welfare poor? Aren't my people happy? There's not to be happy about. What would make them more happy? I wish you would show me that. Economist. Vegetables are staying steady, which you need. Meals have been going down. Let's see, power storage. It's gone way up. Water storage has also gone way up. Next gen, it's gone. It's staying steady. I was gonna have that thing just reset. Oh yeah, I can get these tech things. Separate. So I have all this stuff. But that guy is producing stuff. So I'm gonna make life here more pleasant. I'm building a storage area. I'm not out of bioplastic. It's okay. Sleeping. I need to build another bed. Should probably do that. That guy's just sleeping on the floor. Like, why didn't he go when there was a free bed? Could have gone any time when there was a free bed. Hold on. Let me just get a few more metal. Build the storage area. But why is my welfare so poor? Oh, it's good now. You get good welfare. Yes, that, yeah, that has been built. As soon as I get some more metal. She got the ore. I just need the... I just got, need to be transported all the way over there. As a worker, what is he doing? Going to get ore. Yes, he's going to get ore. I'm gonna prioritize some work here. Like, prioritizing work is a good thing. Oh yes. Prioritizing work in those two areas. Where I need to prioritize the most work. These two areas. Yes, this guy's going to mine. Yes, Connie ship. Who do I get today? Who do I get today? Tell me. A worker. Expansion reached. Okay. Alright, now what do? Yeah, I gotta complete some more milestones. Oh yeah, another worker. That's good. Oh, this thing's going down. It's because there's no wind. Oh. Once the wind gets back up. That should be good. There goes the colonist ship. Bye bye. That guy's still being carried. Metal processor. That was making me some metal. Yeah, he's on a mine is so far away, but yeah, I could build like a mini base. Oh, that'd be cool. I could build a mini base out there. But I can't. We got this whole area to expand out towards. Once I expand out this way, I can go over there to mine, but what's he doing? Hey, what are you doing? Going to airlock. No one's making any medical supplies, but they started to. We're gonna make. Actually, we're just gonna get tea on chicken. Metal's nearly finished. You're idle? Well, that guy's an engineer, I suppose. Oop. Well, he is working in there. Yeah, workers and biologists are the main workers are the main thing I need right now to run these things. Yeah, guys, just making some virtual meat. Make some chicken right now. We made it to some meals. Food was another big issue. I'm gonna build that thing. Yeah, they had enough. Yeah, I got more medical supplies. Yeah, finish making some metal. And still going on in there. So then. Two virtual meats now. Alright. This is like as an. Oh, I keep forgetting to use this thing. Just to speed up. Meal maker has been built. Oh, that guy engineer. Yeah, he's a biologist. Yeah, I just want to see what he got. I'm gonna go and fix him. Someone make me more metal. Someone go mine some more metal. I'll just make it. I know resources. I think I'm trying to do. I'm trying to produce some more resources. Thank you. You kidding me? I got a medic. I don't want medics right now. Ooh, this thing's about to be built. Storage area. I can store all my resources there. Guess they're going to mine. Workers on here. Let's move this going quickly for a bit. Well then, as soon as that thing's built, I can start storing stuff in there. Yes, I know. You don't have any O2. Why don't you go here? Why don't you take the short way, go here and build it? I guess that's what this engineer is gonna do. See, now he has a place to store all his stuff. Let's go check the security camera. It's just cool to look like this. That's going on speed right now. Hey, how many comments do I get this time? Just one. Oh, it's an engineer. And a biologist. You got two. The other one's in turn. Oh, that's supplies. Base. Well, that's a pretty good start. I think it's time to expand the base. It's time to build this thing. The large biodome. So that thing is built, which will be a long time. Actually, let's not build that thing right now. I'm gonna build the control center. Connected to there. Control center is something I will need. Biologist. What's my stats? People. Oof. A lot of biologists. I'll probably just lower that. I kind of want more workers right now than biologists. Need more ore in there, more ore from there. I'm building those things. I guess we'll need that pyroplastic. Yeah, they're gonna move all this stuff into the base. So that my people can be fed. Why aren't you making a meal? But the meals are looking okay. I'll have to trade a rise. Rise, I can trade some medical supplies. We're going along pretty well. metal's the only thing I could really use. Really prioritize work in here. Let's just produce a little bit more metal. So that guy is probably going to get some water. Yeah. And my workers can just rebuild. They can just make some... two more pieces of metal I can build a control center. Once that is built, I think we can build. I just have this thing to build right now, just for fun. Multi-dome. Resources will go there when they're available. This will give me the prioritized one. Ooh, a traitor. I'm gonna trade that. It's all on metal. Oh, come on. I prioritize work on that. Prioritizing work on this thing as well. But I think, well, I need this thing to get more people because this thing only supports 20 people. That's my worker. I think that's gonna wrap it up for this episode of Planet Base. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel. And if there's any other games you would like me to play, please leave a comment down below. Until next time, bye!